Well, the COVID-19 Emergency Response Fund received a boost with a contribution of 102 million Kenya shillings from the Kenya Defence Forces. The cash donation, which is part of their contribution to the national fight against the coronavirus, was raised through voluntary salary cuts from members of the forces. The cheque was presented to the Emergency Response Fund Board by retired Chief of the Defence Forces, Samson Mwatete, at State House, Nairobi. The cheque was received by the Board Secretary, Kennedy Kihara.